This is my off-duty hair. Look, I have not done anything. For me, I just feel glass skin is a very unreal thing. 6 years and I have not changed my moisturizer since then. Hi guys, this is Daisy Shah and I am the Be Beautiful cover girl for September 2020. So looks like I am going to be doing a rapid fire round and a fun festival related guessing game. So if you want to know my answers, stick around. But before we do that, go ahead and subscribe to Be Beautiful right now. I am super blessed with amazing skin and hair both. But other than that, I keep my beauty regime very, very basic. Cleanse, tone and moisturize. The basic thing that everybody should do. I just personally feel that makeup should be used to enhance your features and not to alter them. Just keep it bare and nude as much as possible. A lip balm. You'll always find blush, actually cheek tint, that is something that I really like, and eyebrow pencil. These three things for sure. Yehi hai, there's nothing much that I really do, but if I have to demonstrate one off-duty hair look, let me just put it. I'll just put a basic bun. This is what I do. With all the strands coming out. But yeah, this is my off-duty hair look. I think my moisturizer. That is something that I can't live without. I have been using it since almost last 6 years. And I have not changed my moisturizer since then. I'll blow dry my hair like soft out curls. And keep my makeup next to nude. Which is called Rihanna. Yeah, I absolutely adore the amazing dusky skin that she has, and I just feel that, you know, any kind of makeup looks amazing on a dusky skin. So Rihanna, yes. Okay, so this is when I was a dancer and we used to do a lot of outdoor shoots and I used to get super tan. So she was the one that asked me to, you know, give up on the shower gel and start using basil, haldi and dahi ka paste, like take shower, take your bath with it. Moving on to our next segment, that is this or that. Monotone. None. I don't really like eyeliners. Bangs. Clean beauty for sure. Because glass skin, according to me, I'm not making a statement here for anybody else, but for me, I just feel glass skin is a very unreal thing. Of course, top knot. Now, okay, this is something which I might consider. A colored eyeliner is something that I would really like to try, but I also like smoky eyes. So, and I've done smoky eyes in my life a lot. So, smoky eyes. Glow. Definitely glow. Okay, moving on to the next segment. Diwali? Is this Diwali? Nag Panchmi. Snake is a Nag Panchmi for sure. Colors, Holi. Christmas. Raksha Bandhan. I think so. Dahi Handi. And elephant has to be Ganpati. I hope you enjoyed watching this rapid fire as much as I enjoyed making it for all of you. Let me know in the comment box below which is the beauty trend that you like the most. And before I leave, make sure that you like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful. Bye!